As promised, Nvidia has officially released web drivers that support Pascal graphic cards from the 1050 all the way through 1080 Ti, also including the newest Titan XP. These Mac drivers also support the 2008, 2009, and 2010 Mac Pro, and beta support for some iMacs and MacBook Pros. These iMacs and MacBook Pros also give the advantage to run Pascal cards through Thunderbolt, also known as an eGPU, some of which are already reported to be working on Reddit.